data and releasing government information, China has a tradition of not being transparent. So how accurate is actually COVID-19 numbers from China? Let's have a look at how data is collected in China first. So China's National Health Commission, NHC, is the leading agency for collecting and sharing data of the coronavirus. And the data collection operates like a tree, from the root to the top. And the top is NHC, and the roots are the many residential communities. So the community workers are the ones who are on the front line to knock down every door to find out who is infected or if the death is COVID-related. Then these data will be passed down to the health commissions of the municipal and then provincial levels. And each of the provinces update their data on a daily basis. So if we look at the ground level, the community workers are doing the main heavy lifting. They're not only the ones who are responsible for collecting the data, but also making sure that the many suspected cases are being tested and then being transferred to the designated hospitals. So they are, during the break, largely overcapacitated, especially in Wuhan. And then, essentially, could compromise the data collection. We should also keep in mind that the test result, which is not very accurate, could also lead to the confusions of numbers. It is quite clear that at the beginning of pandemic, Chinese authorities has been trying to keep information and data in the dark. But man can argue that the ambiguity of Chinese data is a mix of intentional disguise and also incapacity of getting the numbers right. If you want to know more about China's struggle on data, you can read the article with the same title on Health Analytics Asia's website.